think right.
That's right.
When division in your life, when you disunity, you don't think right.
Yeah.
But God wants us to have the mind of Jesus.
That's right.
Yes, there's power in unity. Matthew 18 and 20 said, well, there are two or three together in my name, I will be in the midst of them.
Mm-hmm.
God has given us power. Amen. He has given us power. Amen. Over division. Amen. He has given us power. We don't have to be afraid of the devil.
Amen.
Only thing we got to do, praise God, is begin to seek the Lord. And when we begin to seek the Lord, I want you to know the Lord will answer you. Do I have a witness?
Yeah.
If we begin to put prayer back in our house, then the devil, amen, he has to flee.
Yeah.
If we begin to let prayer, amen, take effect in our life, and let somebody, amen, see the Jesus that's within us.
Yeah.
If we let somebody see, amen, the Holy Ghost moving in us, somebody will want to be saved.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. I don't know about y'all, but Joshua said, for me and my house, we're going to serve the Lord.
Yeah.
See, I found out you got to put the Lord in first.
Yeah.
Put him over your finances. Put him over first in your house. Put him first in your life. For the Bible said, we seek the kingdom of God, then all these other things will be added unto me. Amen. I'm learning how to seek the Lord. I'm learning how to call upon the name of the Lord. And when I call upon the name of the Lord is going to break the spirit of division in my house. I don't know about y'all this morning, but I feel the anointing of God. I know we shoot for cable TV today, but I still gotta tell the goodness of the Lord. Amen. I don't know about y'all, but I come from a divided house. I had two brothers right now in the penitentiary, one doing 100 and one doing 45 years. I had uncles that was going to and fro, amen, in games, but the devil wanted to get me. But I thank God for Jesus, the author and the finish of my faith. Hallelujah. When I was headed down the wrong road, I want you to know the Lord stepped in. It is something about the Lord. You may be broken down, you may be down and out, but I found out God sometimes has taken down to build you up. If you really want to be built up, begin to call on the name of the Lord. I'm in the closing, but hallelujah. God needs a strong man, not a weak man. God needs a strong woman and a virtuous woman. The Bible says a virtuous woman, her children will call her blessed. Glory to God. I want somebody that can get to God. I thank God for a praying mother. I thank God for a mother that has kids. Back in my house, I'm putting love back in my house, I'm putting Jesus to let it shine. In my neighborhood, I'm going to let it shine. In my community, I'm going to let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm going to let it shine. Glory! I heard the Bible say, having it started at home, then it's spread abroad. You need to put God back in the house. I got something to tell America. Put prayer back in the school. Then when you put prayer, the movie can leave the school. Put the Bible back in the school. In the military, can be brought down. Put God back in the school. Madam O'Hara, he's dead and gone. Let's put prayer back in the school. Glory to God. Say yes. A divided house. If the house is divided, it won't stand. If God not in the house, it won't stand. I heard the Bible say, "Self the Lord building the house, the labor building in vain." If the Lord ain't watching the city, the labor are watching in vain. I want God in my house. I want God on my side. I want God. All over. Can you feel it? I can feel it in my head. I can feel it in my feet. Y'all don't hear me, but I thank God for the faith that was delivered my little faith. I'ma walk, I'ma pray, I'ma be God to my son. Give up drugs. I'ma be God to my daughter. Get off the street to the crack house. Fall down and bust. I'ma praise God. I'ma praise him. I got to praise him. See ya! Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's give you a few more minutes. And I'm winding it up. I got to put him in the house. I got to obey the will of God. I got to submit to the will of God. Hallelujah. I found out when God is calling you, then you'll be convicted by God. You'll be converted by God. You'll be commissioned by God. God wrote us as children of God to come the apple from him and be separated from the Lord. Hallelujah. We have a pity of people. It's time for the church to stand up and say the devil is a lie. I put him under my feet. Everything that's not like God, I gotta let it go. Cause I want God to live in me. I want God to walk in me. I want God to talk in me. B.S. I remember the story about the prodigal son. Hallelujah. He was being in bed. He wanted to leave the house with your neighbor to stay in the house. Cause God is in this house. Don't leave the house. Hallelujah. He said, "Father, give me my goods. I'm ready to go out. Sometimes the grass look greener on the other side." So you ain't ever been out there. But let me tell you something.